If you're looking for something fun to do with the family, all you need to do is look in your backyard.
A lot of great shows during the week, and on the weekend you can always find a special event, so there's always something going on if you're into music.
The summer starts off with a bang with Thursday Twilight Tunes in its 21st year. Located in the heart of Denton, at the Denton County Courthouse on the square lawn, you can bring your family and friends and enjoy an evening of great live music as the sun sets over downtown Denton. Denton offers an eclectic assortment of music for all listeners.
Got a lot of independent music, got a lot of up-and-comers that are coming out of North Texas, so there's a lot here.
From the best local bands in the downtown area, with a blend of country music, a little folk, and some pop.
There's always live music. You can come out here any weekend, you can find anybody playing out there on the square.
As many as 500 music lovers are now gathering on the square every Thursday night to catch the free show. Enjoy a meal to go from one of the many downtown eateries. It's a lot of fun, and once you go, I'm betting it won't be the last time you attend.
It's not your everyday city, and it's very artsy and different, and you meet all kinds of people.
So come and visit Main Street Denton, the square and beyond. In Denton, Luis Covea, KDUX TV.